attorney and the jailer comes in and opens the door and drops some dude off. Goofy ass motherfucker. You know, long hair, a lot of like, you just could tell like this dude's off, something about him's off. Mm. District attorney comes back about 15 minutes later and, you know, is trying to call the dude back to the window so she could, you know, read his charges, because you're going to hear what everybody's charge is when you in that tank.
Okay.
So, turns out dude's there for showing his shit to little kids at the park, flashing himself. And the homies, it's just a gut instinct. You turn to your homie, you're like, what the fuck did you just hear? What the fuck is, you know? And, you know, my boy, you know what time it is, you know, when they close that door, talegas, you know, like, you better light that fool up. All of us. I'm in there already trying, I'm getting sentenced. I'm thinking to myself, damn, man, I just signed the fucking deal for 3 years. You know, I'm a young homie. These dudes got life, ain't got nothing to worry about. But I'm gonna get smashed out if I don't do it. And he's a pedophile, you know. You can't get mad about that. So whatever, let's do it. As soon as that gate closed up, man, we just let old boy have it. We were stomping on him, stomping on his fucking cranium, like kicking his face in, all sorts of shit. And
cops rushing up in there?
They didn't. That's what I was about to say. They did. They like normally. I was already there for 10 months, right? So they hear some sort
they're
of stuff.
There.
They're in there right away. So that triggered something in my head, like, yo, they put this dude in here for a reason.
Mm.
So about 30, 40 seconds later, that's a lot of time to mop somebody up. You know what I'm saying?
That nigga washed up by that.
Exactly. They're dragging him out of there already. Yo, they're like, stop. They're not trying to stop you, though. They're just trying to drag him out.
Easy.
Yeah, easy.
But
you
get
know?
It in.
So, and I'm scared. You know, I'm like, man, that's it. I'm a